Good afternoon. How are y'all doing today? Or good morning, good night. Thanks for being here. Thanks for watching. If you're watching live on Twitch or watching later on YouTube, thank you. We're here in the northern desert, just underneath the Gerudo Highlands, just where we left off last night. Our horrible Splatfest. We've got a lot of shrines. We're halfway through. I've completed 60. I've discovered more because there's quite a few here with yellow markers still on them. A handful of those were tests that I just didn't want to do at the time. So I'll probably do those closer to the end. I think I'm going to explore the Highlands and do the Yiga Hideout. So that's on the list today. I know there's a couple of like a stable and a shrine in here. So we could get that. That'd be really easy. I think there's a couple other shrines. There's definitely this one. So there's a couple down here that I really haven't gotten yet. There might be one up here. Something like that. Or up here. I'm not quite sure. But they're there. Ish somewhere. I was just snacking before stream. It's a new habit. So good. But yeah, let's hop right in. Let's get going here. Hello. Yeah, so we're here in the Great Cliffs. There's also some shrines over here. I remember something about statues. Can't quite remember the specifics, but I know there's one out there, and I think there's one like right here or something. So yeah, this area is kind of, it's got a lot of places we can go to. I just wanted that violet. I think that area's got like wind or fog or sand or something. Sandstorms. That looks like it's got a weapon on it. So I guess I could head over that direction. We can avoid them. They don't even know we're up here. That's actually kind of a scary little encampment for me. I'd rather not. Really? I'm gonna guess I should just kind of go sideways here towards that little ledge. I'm just trying to recharge a second. Must be like right underneath me. Yep. Cool. A chest. That's a good bow. Do great. I think this is gonna be a good one. The amiibo rune. I should be scanning some amiibo. That's a good way to get rupees. Ooh, another electricity puzzle. Gotta like gotta get it not that close to it. Not a good drop. I'm gonna have to use another weapon anyway. I'll have to come back for these. All right. Well, there you go. I guess we could have done all that this instead, but why not be creative, right? Oh, well, that was a miss. He's got a weapon. Is that it? I'll take one slightly used for new instead. No need, none at all. May the goddess smile upon you. All right, well, first shrine of the day. 61 shrines down. Oh my god, I did not see that. Why am I missing? Are you fucking kidding me though? Fuck you. I can't get to you. That's annoying. Okay, it's day anyway. Ooh, we need to get durians. Really? I need these arrows back. So I should go over this ridge and go do this giant statue thing. It'll be super easy, maybe? I don't know. Right. All right, this one's the carrot. That one's missing the insignia. Alright, this one's a pause sign. Hey, Drac. That's right. Wild breaths. Slippery. It is quite the slippery. Still only 4 hearts. 60 shrines, 4 hearts. But I have the Master Sword, so, you know. Oh, I'm too hot. I'm burning up. Yeah, there's a glitch. A very easy glitch. You put a campfire by the Master Sword and then sit by it overnight. And as you're sleeping, you start mashing A like you're about to pull it out of the pedestal, and it gives it to you. It's incredibly easy. So I said, why not? And it's still there, so. I mean, I have 60 shrines, so I was able to go back and pull it out when I had enough to get 13 hearts, but then I went back and exchanged all the hearts back for stamina immediately. Yeah, waiting for the timer to go down on it's really awful. Where's this pause sign orb? Not up there. Which one is that? Oh. I didn't get a good look. Whatever. That's bullshit right there. Nah. Tula, you need to stop it. Quit causing problems, thank you. Trying to pull stuff out of bins. It's rude. Hold on.
Get you now.
Mm-hmm. Busted. You're busted. That's right. Completely and totally busted. Hold on. Oh, oh. Whoa, girl. Mwah. She doesn't seem to mind being busted. Maybe this was the plan all along. Hey. She's soaking it up. Okay. You want some lovin's? You don't want me to put you back down, I'm sure. Oh, okay, that's not comfy. I gotcha. Yep, act up for attention. Oh, I saw that eyeball. What are you gonna do, you know? Oh, my chair leg. Our chair arm is invisible because of all the green. It's metal right there, so I guess it just looks green to the camera. She's sleepy. She actually wants, like, sleepy time attention. What'd you do? Here, I'll turn you over. Here. There we go. Okay. Is that better? I can give you belly rubs. Oh, that's not better. Okay. All right. It's all part of the plan. Oh, girl, you're all tangled up here. Oh my gosh. What have you done? Okay, back to the game. We'll see how long she lasts up here. Probably not very long. Also, my leg's probably gonna get real tired. Oh, okay. So that one's pause. This one's like teardrop. Now I've got my leg crossed so she can sit on my lap. Though my legs were kind of sore yesterday. Two dots. Which one that is? There's teardrop. Too much paint things. I did paint the green screen wall. This wall behind me is now painted green. It used to just be like green poster board. But I painted it with paint from work. Ooh, it's too heavy to push. That's not very comfortable for you. She's looking at my snacks on the table. She's eyeing them. You can't have any. Is that what this is about? That's what this is about. My camera can't see green. Perfect. Oh, yeah, that didn't last very long. Sorry, Tallulah. I gotta put you on the floor. Okay. You can get up there, but I'm moving the food to an area you cannot reach. Yep. It's moving. So do you still want to go up there? Probably not. There you go. Oh. I did see the direct. I did. Tears of the Kingdom looks good. I mean, it looks like an extension of this game, which to me is good. So I'm excited. Pikmin looked great. Metroid Prime I bought right away. I never bought a game so fast. Yeah, I know what you mean. Yes, I mean, I bought Metroid Prime like, yeah, instantly. Pre-ordered Breath of the Wild, or, so sorry, same. Nah, I got it. I got it. Pre-ordered Tears of the Kingdom and I pre-ordered Pikmin. But I used the vouchers and saved a little bit of money. It's like I knew I was gonna buy the games anyway. So why not use the voucher? Try Advance. Oh, Advance Wars. Yeah, I have Nintendo Switch Online, so I'm down for that. Okay, this is the, like, scroll paper. Minish Cap is great. Is that? That's like the wrong one and the wrong... Yeah. This shouldn't be in here. Sega and Game Boy Advance. Honestly, it's a lot now. I'd say it's worth it. It is expensive and not the best emulation, but it's good, you know? She's making me nervous. Okay, that's a comma. Oh, I guess I put that in the wrong one. Where's the pause sign? Yeah, the Sonic anniversary. Sonic, honestly? Oh, there's comma. This one's comma. I haven't really played a Sonic game since, like, Sonic Mania, I think. There was one that was on DS that was, like, insanely hard. I think it was Sonic Mania. Oh, wait, I'm trying to pick it up. Yeah, I could not do Sonic Mania. I don't even know how far I made it in. Not very far. Tula, you went down? Here. I'll put you back on the floor, babe. You will look very comfortable. Secure. There you go. I went back and played Sonic. So, I mean, Sonic 1 through 3 are incredibly hard, too. I think Sonic 2 is really the only one. I beat Sonic 3, 2 and 3. I don't know if I ever beat 1 just because I wasn't as into it. I know there's an orb behind one of these statues. Alright, that one's... a ring, a donut. One of them's like up on the head or chest area. Yeah, I could see Sonic 1 being harder just because they hadn't figured out like the skill ceiling and the mechanics fully, you know? It's like a raw idea that had to be worked out. Oh, damn it. Not what I meant to do. I just need enough space to run sideways for like a minute. I can't even do that. The game doesn't really not want me to do that. There we go. I have max stamina. I'm just boosting a lot because I'm impatient. Oh yeah, there is food for stamina. I hardly ever use that. Okay, so there should be one behind a statue. There should be one like up on top of a statue somewhere. I think it would be on top of the one with all this armature and scaffolding built on it. There's a lot of similarities for sure. Maybe there's not one up here anymore. I can't remember. Oh, there it is. The one I was just on. Oh yeah, I keep trying to like actually pick it up. Oh, hi, time trial. Hi. There's one there, too. I know, this... Honestly, what? 7 years on this current generation? I'm thinking 2025. Oh, it's a balloon. It's not an orb thing. A Korok balloon. Cool. This one is the two dots. We just need to know that that one's two dots. Where was it? I just saw it. There's a leak about the T239 chip. Basically, Tegra on the new architecture. Looks really good. The spec sheet's to be believed. It's supposed to be around PS4 performance? That sounds amazing. Fuck yeah. Give me a PS4 in my bag. On the go. Travel PS4. Oh, there it is. Obviously, it won't fit in my pocket, but in my bag is pretty good. You know, I'll take it. And then if I get one right out of the box, you know, the ability to emulate on it. Gotta get that first gen, first wave. Crack that baby wide open. It is. Metroid Prime was a great looking and running game of its time. So I'm not surprised that it looks great and plays great now. You know? It was a very modern feeling game back then. We're looking at both side by side. I think the remaster looks great. There's a charm in the what they were able to do with GameCube graphics. You know, I enjoy the upscaled textures and stuff. And the HUD is different. I played just enough to, like, get to the first save point outside of the ship, so I don't think I even got my first, like, power up. No, I think I got maybe missiles or something. Oh, a flame spear? Let's mark that. You got missiles in the ball. I want to stream it, so I'll probably just not play it until I beat this and then stream it after that. Because I really do want to play it again, and I want to stream it, because I haven't really fully replayed it since. It's been a while. I mean, I tried to emulate it a couple years back, but it just didn't, you know, I wasn't into it, but now this is like perfect. Hold on. May the goddess smile upon you. Tried 4K texture mods, didn't work. Yeah, I got it on running on Dolphin 2, but I don't know. It crashed and stuff, so I was kind of not as into it. I had a lot of issues playing Wind Waker on Dolphin because I wanted to play HD Wind Waker, but I don't have my Wii U anymore, obviously. And the idiots haven't put it on Switch, which is baffling in so many ways, but yeah, I played Wind Waker HD via Dolphin, and it worked great when it was working, but it would crash pretty it was pretty frequently. Stitching that playthrough together for YouTube was a nightmare. One time stretch and basic audio. You can open the debugger and it's cool to see how it looks, how it works. 4K texture mods would look pretty cool on Prime. I don't know why I'm climbing this again. I don't need to do that. I guess we can go to the hideout. Just hop right in there. Prime is just such a smooth game for its time. The like environmental loading was ahead of its time. The controls, the mechanics were like more modernized than games of that era feel today. It was the old SNES style loading. It was just, yeah. Shoot the door and it'll load it up. What happens if you shoot multiple doors? Fuck around and find out. You just gotta try things. Yeah, I spent... I mean, I got the vouchers. So I got Breath... Or, I keep calling it Breath of the Wild. I got Mario 3D World, which I wanted and was going to get at some point anyway. And Tears of the Kingdom for 100. So I basically saved 20 bucks on Breath of the Wild 2. You can get, it's a digital game voucher. So I can get 2 games for 100. And I chose 3D World and Tears of the Kingdom. But then I got a second voucher set and I got Pikmin 4. I think if I don't get another, you have to use it within 365 days of purchase, which is kind of the kicker. But it gives you a predetermined list of games to choose from. And the list was like tons of great first party Nintendo games, you know, whatever, right? But then they put Tears of the Kingdom pre-order and Pikmin 4 pre-order on it. So it's like saving 10 bucks on 2 new games. Or 20 bucks on Tears of the Kingdom. I guess I have to drop in right there. Super Mario 3D World is probably the best Mario game ever. I agree. Shit is great. I mean, Galaxy's great. But 3D World's better. It's just a tighter experience. Galaxy feels kind of scatterbrained. To me. I don't really want to damage this weapon, necessarily. And Odyssey's really good. Obviously, right? I mean... But 3D World's got that, like, level magic, you know? Not my torch. Odyssey's like the grown-up version. Yeah. They just, you know, do away with the level format and it's like chapters. But there's something magical about like each level having its own unique space. You know? Wait, did the torch not just burn up or what? Oh, it didn't. It's more fleshed out. Yeah, for sure. Gonna be more bats. Yes. Yeah, I don't even know what the final count of moons is in Odyssey, to be honest. I know you can just keep getting like dozens of moons from the Mushroom Kingdom level for whatever they keep giving them out for. But the secret levels in Odyssey are great. And the final level in 3D World is also fantastic. A vicious sickle. A torch burns bright but dies young. Hey, Teo. It's true. High utility. But at a cost. Sounds like a metal song. Kinda does. Alright, we've gathered all the bits. I'm sure this is worse, yeah. About to do a lot of evasion. Oh, I already got that. Oi, what are you doing? Bananas. Oh, you can take care of yourself. This is dangerous. Nope. I was like, can I go through that flag? And no. I see more bananas over here, though. That was a danger zone. You didn't see or hear anything. That was almost a disaster. I did see the direct. I am pumped and I ordered too many games. At least first party stuff. Banana. See you later. Yeah, Prime's a game I never really was able to replay, so I'm excited. It's a classic and like a benchmark for modern era gaming. In my opinion. You know how you like Bayonetta? That's Samus for you. Bayonetta. Bayonetta's pretty chill. Cereza, though. What about Cereza? Hi, Case. Welcome in. Will you be playing Cereza? Honestly, it looked cuter than I thought it would. Oh shit. That did not work out for me. Yikes. Oh man. Oh fuck. This is snowballing. For fuck's sake. I was like, I gotta get up there. High ground, high ground. Fucking teleportation. Think you're gonna wait for the reviews to get the young Cereza game? I'd say fair. It looks cute, but yeah, it's not really... I probably won't get it. But I did get Pikmin 4 and Tears of the Kingdom and Metroid Prime. That is hard, but you did it first try. You know, I thought maybe I could. Didn't quite work out. They got the better of me. Those damn logs on the wall. Couldn't climb up it, got stuck on it, and that was the end for me. If I don't have a wall to climb, what the hell am I gonna do? Kind of foolish of them to put their banana hoard this close to the entrance, though. The demo is all right. Very beautiful, but pretty and boring. Different from the over-the-top absurdity of Bayonetta. Yeah, I'd say, based on what I saw, it looked like a pretty shallow game experience. Like, you know, which for me sometimes isn't bad, but it's also not like a must-buy. There's spikes. I forgot about that. Go back. Go back to what? The spiky area? Fine. I just need to float between them. Oh! Hmm. was minimal damage. Is it money? It's money! We did need money. Money we did need. Do I want to burn that? I don't think I want to burn that. Seems like I'm opening up a can of worms if I do that. But maybe I do. But I won't go that way. Just exposing all their secrets, that's all. Oh, they didn't see that burn up or nothing? Interesting. Oblivious. Heck yeah. Didn't somebody come in here or something? We'll go back for those chests. Don't worry, I'll go back. What? Did my eye deceive me? Mm-hmm. Yeah, I made it all the way here. You don't see that as a problem. Burly. I don't really remember this battle, to be honest. Let's get roly bombs. Something more powerful. Oh, damn. What a waste. Let's see what he does. Oh, I'll just use normal arrows, I guess. I don't need to waste special ones on this guy. I guess I can hit them back. I think that's what I'm supposed to be doing, right? Oh, maybe not. Seems kind of like a Ganon mechanic. I was like, okay. You know, like, hit it back. Do the whole thing. The arrows don't seem to be doing enough damage for it to be worth my time. But I guess it's my only recourse here. Oh, make it fall on him. Right, duh. Made you try and you failed. So smart. See, I just wasn't making the connection there. Probably wouldn't have for a long time. I'm sure some people have. Or at least till this phase, right? It's like, that is really slow. It's gonna take a million years. He's gonna try again. Bless. Oops. Oh wow. I just did myself in there. Oops. No problem. He was panicked. I'm just trying to do this too fast. It needs to be over. See? You're done. He is very large. And not just from my line of sight. Oop. So the next game is the Yiga clan. It's the ultimate boss. They come back from the underground. Mutated Master Koga. It's gonna be like No Face from Spirited Away. He's gonna turn into some like hundred-legged behemoth. All right, we gotta get these bananas. All Yiga bosses instead of Ganon? Yeah. Exactly, see? You know, it really starts to come together. I see it. I see it in my mind's eye. It's making absolute sense. You never seen that guy? Master Koga. He will be remembered. He's not wrong. Alright, well, that's done. I guess up into the highlands we go. I probably should have picked up that fire spear. Assuming that was Ganon's voice. Maybe it was Master Koga. Maybe. The twist. Could Nintendo be so bold? Bring back Tingle. Straight up. Really? Skeletons right away? I'm really not interested. Now y'all can walk all the way back around. I'm gonna wear these skeletons out. What are y'all gonna do now? Here they come. They do have a bone to pick. Sensing destruction, loss of life. Okay, I guess we can only push one rock. You know what? Nah. So there's gonna be a shrine somewhere in this general area. Just not sure where. I think this is the area where one's just inset into the side of a cliff, and it's very easy to miss. It's like a hole in the side of a cliff. You worked up your playthrough of this game. What'd you do? You're gonna get cooked. Don't get too close. Roasted wild berry. Oh shit, a bear? You really don't want to do that. I need my flame spear most of all. You're gonna fucking die coming after me like that. Oh, I guess I'm gonna die. Scratch that. This bear is scary. Damn, good thing I have fairies. He's fucking me up. Oh my god. Oh my god. I need another fire weapon, right now. Wait. I need to switch weapons. Okay. Okay, we got it. That was intense. That was like a boss. That was the good stuff. After all the DLC came out, your friends found out and scolded me for not playing the best Zelda game ever. So you cracked and got it in the DLC, waited 4 hours for the download. So you had to use your cell phone at the time. So you were told there was no hand holding in this game and you were super challenging. Fired up, clearly no direction. I'm getting murdered left and right. And when my bud came over to help with the Ganon fight, he asked why my loading screen was red. Oh, so you did master mode first. Good for you. That's rough. Oh my god, what in the fuck was that about? Hello? He's on the damn wall. Jesus Christ. What the hell, man? Oops. Well, I have to leave now. I don't have anything to... Do I have like a chili food? I got 3 minutes of protection. I do. I have the warm doublet, but it's not enough in this region. Where's the dragon? I just want to find a shrine before I have to leave. There's a shrine over here for sure. I know there's, I probably passed or was very close to other ones, but I just knew this one was here, so. Like, gotta get it, because I gotta warp out of here in 30 seconds. I think this one's a test. Major. This is gonna take a minute. My master sword's not fully recharged. Four more minutes. Thank you. Oh my god, that scared me because it wasn't supposed to fucking happen like that. I guess we're just gonna do this forever, huh? This has taken a million years. Let's do this. Well, let's do this. Not gonna lie, your desk's turned into what looks like a streamer junkie to an audio junkie, and you're still buying parts. My desk is a fucking clutter nightmare. Finally. Ooh, extra big shield. Yeah. Actually, wait, the shield's worse. Just looks cooler. Yeah, I have so many wires and controllers and parts just on my desk. Paints, brushes, papers. It's a nightmare. Yeah. Those major tests are a bit of a grind. That's why I skipped a bunch of them.
Oh.
It's true, the weapons are great. A smile upon you. All right. I need to warp. Where was I just at that had the flame spear? It was here. Bedtime. Oh, I need to get hightail lizards. So I can upgrade my climbing gear again. What? Done. All right, I'm gonna take a quick breather, take a quick break, and then come right back after about 5-ish minutes, maybe slightly longer. Quick little break. Been going for a little over an hour and a half, so maybe I'll go another hour and a half-ish. I think my husband's getting home between 2 and 3, so I'll wrap it up whenever he gets here. So it could be an hour, could be a little more than an hour, could be slightly less. There we go. Like we never left. Anyway, I'll be back briefly. Let's just hang out kind of on the edge of the shrine here. Need to stay warm. And I'll be right back. Take a stretch break. Get a snack. Get some water. Do your thing. BRB. Oh, I am going to run an ad real quick, so be prepared to mute. Just a few more moments.
Blood moon rises once again. Please be careful.
All right, a little bit of a longer delay than I thought, but I'm here. Girl, no, just because I got up. I gave you some goodies. Oh, there was a blood moon. All right. We'll just kind of circle our way around. So we'll go up this way. There we go. Just wandering around in a blizzard. Nope. Don't let me bother you. There we go. Oh my god. Damn, he hit me right on the mark. Yikes. That was terrifying. Too far. Looks close, but it's just because he's huge. Oh, you fucker. I mean, it wasn't red. I don't know why that wasn't a red flag for me. So. Oh, another radiant shield will pass. There's a shrine. Is this the one that's on, like, the side of the mountain, the big target? Maybe it's a little further down. It's impossible to see. Can't see nothing. Not a thing. Yeah, I'm not getting shrine noises, so it must be this other area. Yep. Oh, I'm too far away. Gotta go do chores and figure out audio stuff. Gotcha on Lurk. Enjoy. Hope it goes well. Thanks for lurking and for hanging out. Always a pleasure. Oh. Always a pleasure. It's always nice to have somebody to talk to. As messy as my stream area still is, it's much better than it was even 2 days ago from the painting. I did like some very light dusting and cleaning up as well. Some slight tidying. So it feels like 50% less cluttered, but it's all the same stuff, you know? Opening voice chat during streams. You know, I've been in my voice chat a handful of times during stream, but most of the time I just don't even look at Discord. You should advertise that. You know, advertising. I have a notifications channel now too, but I don't at everyone. It's like, if people check it, they'll see it, but you know. It's Discord. May the goddess smile upon you. Discord's better than Twitch. Yeah. For communicating. Honestly, my Twitch viewing is way down. I basically just stream. Zeb was like one of the only people I watched, and Zeb hasn't been around for months, so I haven't really watched for months. You know? And I don't add in Discord. I should, I guess. I hate the idea of people. I've muted basically every Discord I've ever joined. And I still get annoyed at seeing the little red badges. So it's like people having to click into my Discord just to get rid of the red badge. Nobody's been on. I know. It's like, I feel like I've barely been on, and I think I've been on the most out of anyone, just doing like once a week. And like, you know. Oh, you can hit clear on the UI? Well, then there you go. People don't even have to check. I tried to do Splatfest with Zeb and Cass last night. It was a fucking... God, it was awful. I didn't even want to finish. So I switched to Zelda. When you see the badge, you assume people are streaming. True. Is that a chest? It's a real chest. Oh my god. Ooh, I'll take 10 arrows. Really? Itchy. There are some peeps on. They got the Hogwarts hate raid. Now they're on break. Hogwarts hate raid. My question is why? Are they really gonna make me put it right beside his head? There you go. That's what I was trying to do. Just jump off the cliff, please. Why? Just why in general, yeah. I don't understand. I hate raids. Twitch culture's so bizarre. Try not to touch the ground. Where's my next one? It's all the way over there. I think I have to touch the ground. Am I gonna make it? Oh, I'm not gonna make it. Close though. Oh, is that it? I think that's a shrine. That big iceberg. Thinking of getting the game and streaming for everyone who had to stop because of the chaos. I'm good at chaos management. I mean, I don't know. Okay, we're leaving. We're leaving. We're not there. We're just gonna hang out by this iceberg for a few minutes. Oh, there's two of them, though. That's not good. Ooh. I can't do I don't know about doing a Lionel with four hearts. I guess I'll have to try eventually. I don't know. Scary for me. Is this gonna be a Korok seed, probably? Fire weapons are the best. I hear lizards. Oh yeah, they're down there. Oh, they're down there. You didn't know about this mechanic, actually? That's right. You just hang out. Hang out by the ice. You don't have to waste anything. Yeah. When you're in no rush at all, you can enjoy. Eat it. Mowed all the trees in Hyrule for campfires. All of them. I guess they never respawn. I never really like revisit areas and check if the trees are there or not, to be honest. All right, I think that's our shot right there. Now we're gonna have to wait here an extra long time. Nah, I think I don't want to waste any more of my fire goods, you know? It is melting. Just extremely slowly. I can use this as a good time to do some web browsing and have a no camera BRB. See you in an hour. You can use trees as airplanes too. I have seen that mechanic. I haven't been able to pull anything like that off. They do, it just got taxing. Oh look, it's uncovering. Very slowly. You know what? This is another good moment for an ad break. Get ready to mute.
Get bark boxes.
All right, well, in the midst of this, my husband got home, so. Looks like we're stopping here. Sorry for those last second ads. It's so rude of me. But I gotta go. He got home earlier than expected. I thought he'd get home around 2:30. Which would give me some time to, you know, hang out here, let the ice melt. It's melting very slowly, but also, it's not that bad, you know? But yeah, I'll be back later tonight to do some Splatfest. Probably with Jolteon, since Jolteon's on Team Milk. Whoop. And then tomorrow, maybe a day stream, probably not, but we'll see. Next week, I don't know what my deal is, so I'll post in the Discord when I know what my schedule is. And, yeah, look out for me later tonight. My husband usually stays up later on Saturday night, so I'll probably start around 11, 11:30. I say that, but it could be slightly earlier or slightly later. I don't know. Yeah, thanks for hanging out. Appreciate it. I got how many shrines done today? What am I at? I don't know my total number. 60-something. But yeah. Thank you, Drac, for hanging out. And Lurkin, Teo, Case, Time Traveler. Appreciate it, y'all. I'll see you another time. Enjoy your Saturday. Stay warm, stay dry. And if you're watching this live on Twitch or you watch this live on YouTube later, appreciate it very much. See you later. Bye. Oh, well, there you go. Perfect. What a great place to stop. I'll see y'all later. Bye.